This game is rated E for everyone. The commentary may not reflect this rating. Viewer discretion is advised.
Put on some damn headphones!
Here we go. Tower of Fate. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. And a simple picture of the Enchantress. Here we go. Da-da-da! So exciting! What do we do here? Oh, I destroy the world. That's what I do. Falling to my doom is what I'm surely doing. Oh, and being chased by mortal enemy tiles like in Zelda. These guys are pains in my asses. Gotta be sure not to, fall into the lava. That would suck. Bitch! Oh, no! What? How did that... Why did that knock me back? What even? There we go. Alright. On to the next room. A void. An endless void. This is my fate. Apparently. What am I... Oh, my God. That's actually kind of awesome. I feel like if I'm not careful, I will fall. Okay, my plan is now to take this extremely slow and just make sure I know what I'm doing in life. This is really scary. Where's the next one gonna be? It's a mystery. It's a mystery, all right. Oh my God, why would they do this to me? I hate this. Oh, look, candles! It's so romantic and deadly. But really cool. I'm just afraid that if I do this, that suddenly they're gonna be like, oops, drop me. Hey, look, it's the midpoint. You know what that means. That's right. Welcome to the final boss, the Enchantress. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me! Let us leave this place! That's right! If you didn't figure it out by all the stuff that Black Knight said, the Enchantress is a transformed Shield Knight. She's evil. How pitiful. Clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. Or at least, she's kind of like been, enchanted? That makes sense. So have you come to slay me, knight? To avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil, Shield Knight. I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me. But I won't stop you from trying, so please, let us dance together into the abyss. Oh, God, and the entire battlefield is made out of breakable blocks. So that's lovely. So I'm going to try not to break as many blocks as I possibly can and do as much damage as possible to her without breaking those blocks. Because she's already going to do that for me for the most part. Unless she, repairs them, which she does, which is weird. I mean, she could just kill me right now if she wanted to, but I think she wants to have fun with me. Isn't that like always the downfall of evil though in these things? Is whenever they decide to start biting you just for funsies kind of deal? Oh, and I think I knocked back her balls at her. See what I mean? This is all gonna repair the level. It does damage to me, but it also repairs the level, so. And you can kind of pick and choose. It's kind of like an opposite Tetris, which is really neat, actually. Oh my God. There we go, I'll take it. I'll take- No! The first stage of the boss is not where I want to die. So on this first segment here, you can just knock back her balls at her. And that does a considerable amount of damage, so. Haha! But then also- Oh no, that doesn't help! Oh my God, this has happened twice in a row now, where I'm like jumping to a spot and ready to land there right as she shoots her balls out down at me. Repair the level much? Yeah, there we go. All right, so we're pretty much at where we're at now with her at half life, which is good. And actually I should probably repair the level if I can. but she's doing crazy stuff, and I'm not pushing down. I swear to you, God, I swear. I'm not pushing down at all. Oh, don't do that to me. I don't have much level left. There we go. Here, fix it. Fix the whole thing. Fix the whole thing. Not just part of it, the whole damn thing. Oh my God. Oh no, now she's gonna do a thing. Repair the level here? No! Oh no, that's not repairing anything. I don't care if I get hit, so long as I repair the level. Oh no, now you're just gonna destroy the whole damn thing again. I just got this fixed. No, stop. Oh man, you can time it just right so that she doesn't destroy it. Yes! Yes! Woohoo! It's Shield Night! We've been preparing for this moment our entire lives. Save our girlfriend. Oh, that was kind of awkward. You caught me. If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You knew I was still there, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh, no. When the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything, unless we stop it. Unless we stop it, we can destroy it for good, here and now. But we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight, let's fight together like old times. Now, stay close to me. Yeah, so we get to fight alongside Shield Knight, and it's awesome. Because we do the attacking, she does the defending, and also the bouncing of... Oh my God, she's huge now. So epic. And we get full health, thank God. Shield Knight, do a thing, please. Do a thing. You have a shield. You have a shield and you're not helping. Yes, you are. She's helping. Oh, and you can time it just right so you can continue to bounce on her head sometimes. But I'm gonna like... Oh, no, 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 no. Shield Knight, stay right there. Son of a bitch. Shield Knight, you gotta like tell me, bro. Or I guess you're not a bro, really. Oh, but she protects you from those at least. That's nice. That's really nice. Okay, so after her balls... She shoots them like four times or three times. And then, no, bounce higher. What the hell? God damn it. Formalities. Formalities. Really cool final boss fight though. Yes. And I'm just gonna keep doing this. I don't care if I waste magic because we're in the final fight. Oh, that's all right. Yeah, there we go. There's some good hits. And we'll go, we'll keep going. Yes, we'll keep it going. We'll keep the momentum going. It's better than less momentum, for sure. No, don't fall in the pit, whatever you do. Do not ruin this moment for me. And don't do that. You're a gigantic bitch, is what you are. Ha! Shovel Knight, why? I mean, Shield Knight, you gotta not do a thing way across the level from me. Okay? No, seriously, we gotta talk about this. Lady, we gotta talk about this. You gotta help me out here. Yes! See, I thought we were following each other into battle or something. Yes! Enchantress, you're done. It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go! I know a path. Oh no! Shield Knight! Black Knight! Thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run! You can't deflect it. It will tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time in an awkward love triangle at the end of the game. Shield Knight! Go! Take Shovel Knight! Save him! Promise me you'll save him! Hooray! The Tower of Fate has been destroyed! But what is the fate of Shield Knight? Find out after the credits. It's not really the credits. It's more like a recap of what's going. The rightful king returns in the Primor Keep. The Tropel Pond is full of fishies and apples and fish apples. And that guy with the hat, because he's crazy. Let the celebrations begin. The Lich Yard, Spectre Knight. I'm a big fan of character parades. I'm glad that they did this. The life of the party. He's the life of the party. Look at him. Look at him go. Dun, 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 dun. Ha. Dun, 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 dun. Ha. Iron Whale, Treasure Knight. Look at those guys with their treasure on their backs. Wait, is he giving away treasure? Is that what he's doing? Ill-gotten gain reclaimed. Oh, he's sad, though. Oh, but he got one coin at the very end there. Explodatorium, Plague Knight. With all the pooping purple birds. It's a pretty crazy land. Advanced Potion Class. Oh god, he just turned two old men into ladies? The Lost City, Mole Knight. Excavations and Expeditions. Hey look, treasure! Maybe he could share that with Treasure Knight. He kind of needs some now. All his stolen treasure. The Wandering Travelers. Oh yeah, we fought a bunch of random guys that were like, hey, we want to fight you, but we're really going to end up being your friends afterwards. Which are really cool people. Did we ever fight that big guy? Yeah, we did. Of course we did. Always ready for battle. And I'm glad that we fought the hat guy, because I never did that in my original playthrough. The Flying Machine, Propeller Knight. Living the life carefree. Look at him. He's so fancy, standing on his tiptoes. And all the ladies love him for some reason. Don't they know he's gay? Clock Tower, Tinker Knight. Toys for the children. Oh, look at that. He made like a little version of his thingy. That's cool. Aw, he tripped. He's not having any fun there. Stranded Ship, the Polar Knight. What's the Polar Knight up to these days? Oh, he's looking off into the aurora. It's actually kind of serene. That's quite cool. Silence. Silence is golden. Look to your future. And my future is safe and sound next to the campfire. Thank you, Black Knight. Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. At what cost? Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. One final time, it's bedtime for Shovel Knight. Feat accomplished! Victory! Shovel Knight, made by some awesome people over at Yacht Club Games. These awesome people, in fact. This Let's Play was actually a really enjoyable one. It was really short, and not a ton of people watched it, which, I get it. You know, like, I'm not the greatest at the game, and I know that people want to watch people be better at video games these days. It used to be, when I started Let's Playing, it used to be that people wanted to watch, like, funny failures. And then I think that with the advent of people doing speedruns and, like, really, like, people really taking notice of awesome gamers who are really, really, really good at video games, you know, like, you know, professional gaming and speedrunners. I think that those are the people who are in the limelight right now, and they're having their 15 minutes of fame, and that's okay. Because here I'll still be here failing at video games whenever you guys want to come back and watch me suck ass. So that is my continued promise to you guys. if going forward, I'm going to be playing some games that are going to be pretty hard, some difficult side-scrolling games. And I'm not even that great at side-scrolling games in the first place, let alone games in general. So but it, that's not that matters. I enjoy this game a lot, and I'm glad that you guys who watched all the way through enjoyed it as well. We've got some different stuff coming up, so if this wasn't your cup of tea, and maybe you decided to just watch just the finale, then, well, there's some other stuff coming up to you. And, yeah, these are all special thanks to all the people and all the Kickstarter backers. You made this happen. I didn't back it on Kickstarter because I didn't know it was a thing, but yeah, this was a very successful Kickstarter game, and not a whole lot of things come out of Kickstarter being super successful, but this was one of them, and you know, it's nice to see that crowdfunded stuff can work. You know, I like it when crowdfunded stuff comes out of on the other side, because it shows that, you know, the people, the fans, can make something really happen. And that's just so cool to me. That's just really so, like, it's so cool to me. It's better than a donation. It's more than that. You know, the people who don't follow through with their promises are scumbags. And, you know, people who don't get their refunds, you know, that's really unfortunate. But I'm glad to see that this game came. 111 lives lost. 28,000 gold lost. Yay! Took me 5 hours. Total item completion 76. Yeah, I didn't even get remotely everything. I didn't collect all of the power-ups or anything, all the armor or anything. But there is a new game plus. It's a slightly harder game. You take more damage, and I think that's it. I think you maybe lose more gold or something. So it is more difficult. There's, like, bombs placed around where they shouldn't be. And, yeah, so if you're interested in that, I'm glad that a lot of you guys that you picked up the game based on my recommendation, so thank you so much, and I'm really, really glad that you guys decided to pick up the game and try it. Shovel Knight? It's Shield Knight! She survived! Yes! This is such, it's almost like a really, it's a really touching ending here. Aww. Good night, Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. May we meet again one day. Hopefully Shovel Knight 2 will become a thing. Thank you guys for watching this Let's Play. I've been Josh Jepson, and I will see you guys in the next Let's Play.